Today, we're counting down 10 teens that make Richie Rich look poor. Number 10, Annabella Thorne. One of the richest teen celebrities in 2021 is Annabella Avery Thorne. She's an actress and a singer, best known for her roles in television series like The Duff and Big Sky. Her extensive performance in series and movies has brought her more wealth than most people her age can ever dream about getting. That's right, she's worth $2 million. Can you imagine being worth that much money? Can you imagine having that much money? There's a song out there called Teenage Dream, and rest assured, Annabella Thorne is living it right now. Number 9, Willow Smith. Willow Camille Rain Smith is best known for two things. First off, she's the daughter of Jada Pinkett Smith and Will Smith, which is something all of its own. But she's also an actress and singer in her own right. She made her acting debut in I Am Legend, the 2007 movie, and has appeared in countless more since then. After I Am Legend, she signed for a role in Kit Kittredge, An American Girl, back in 2008. Her real passion appears to be in the music industry though, with a hefty dose of dancing. She's launched her own music career, going into her own fame with the release of Whip My Hair in 2010. She's got more wealth in her pocket than we've got dreams. $4 million. Number 8, Cody Robert. Cody Robert Simpson is an Australian singer, songwriter, actor, and musician. He's from Queensland and has already signed to the US record label Atlantic Records. He's also worked with Coast House Records. Music is his passion and main form of income, but he also played Ivan Koenig in the 2016 movie North Shore Wave Warrior, which was his acting debut. He's got a net worth of $4.5 million, and it's still climbing. That's the thing about teenage celebrities. They're always getting more money packed into their wallets. Summertime of Our Love, Brown Eyes, and On My Mind are some of his top hit songs. He's released 3 solo studio albums and is fairly confident that he'll release a 4th one sometime soon. Number 7, Mary Fanning. Mary L. Fanning is an American actress and one that's already received the Spotlight Award during the Hollywood Film Festival. She's best known for her starring roles in Maleficent, We Bought a Zoo, and The Neon Demon. On screen, she drops the first name and just goes by L. Fanning, finding that to have a better ring to it. She's the older sister to Dakota Fanning, a budding actress that's also making waves and star-streaked movies, and has a $5 million net worth. Her career in the film industry is going strong, and she's made it clear that she has plans on making even more movies in the future. This teen star isn't going to be put out anytime soon, that's for sure. Number 6, Rico Rodriguez. Rico Rodriguez was very young when he started his acting career and is the single richest teen in the world right now. He was nominated for the Guild Award for his outstanding performance in the comedy series Modern Family, where he played Manny Delgado. He's also written a book called Real Life Lessons so far, and has a whopping $7 million net worth. He's a bright star who's got big dreams, and a younger sister that's breaking into her own acting career in the hopes of following Rico's steps. Rico has a bright personality and has stated that he tries not to let money go to his head. He's also claimed to thoroughly enjoy working in the TV industry, with a particular enjoyment for the comedic screen. That's good, because we're all pretty happy to keep watching him. Number 5. Jaden Smith. Jaden Christopher Sire Smith is an American singer and actor. The other child of Will Smith and Jada Pinkett Smith, he's been acting since he was a kid. The Pursuit of Happiness, The Day the Earth Stood Still, The Karate Kid. He's also a philanthropist and activist in his own right, making strides in the world in endeavors like his attempt to bring cheap, clean water to places that are having a hard time doing that. He's got a solid head on his shoulders and tries to use his fame to help others. He's got a net worth of $8 million. For those interested, his company is Just Water, and his fashion line is called All. That's right, he's striking out in all directions. Pretty smart, I have to say. Not too many people his age think business big scale like that. Number 4, Daniel Roche. Daniel Peter Roche is an English actor, best known for playing Ben Brockman in the BBC One sitcom Outnumbered. He's also played the title role in the BBC adaptation of Just William, which won a children's BAFTA for Best Drama. Acting is his main career and source of income, but he also plays for the Rugby Football Club and has always had a special fondness for sports. His current net worth is just over $8 million. He's also appeared in an advertisement for Kingsmill Bread, one that's become a bit iconic over the years. Number 3. Abigail Breslin. Abigail Kathleen Breslin is a singer and actor. She's best known for her role in Little Miss Sunshine, along with her part in My Sister's Keeper. She started appearing in commercials at the age of 3 and did her first movie, Signs, at the age of 5. Can you imagine being in a movie at that age? And a horror movie, no doubt. Having such an early break into the acting industry has landed her with a net worth of $12 million and enough experience to keep upping that amount as she goes. We're all waiting to see what she decides to do next, and so are her fans. Having such a wide career length means she's got a large fan base, too. Number 2. Ella Jelic. Ella Maria Lani Jelic is better known as Lord. Originally from New Zealand, this singer and songwriter has reached global acclaim in recent years. She's known for hit songs like 400 Lux and White Teeth Teens. Her music has resonated with the younger generation and has risen to the top of the charts. By 16, she had released her first single, The Love Club, which got second in the national record charts for both New Zealand and Australia. She's currently got a net worth of $12 million. Her music is still a popular thing, with Royals and Green Light being two of her more popular songs at the moment. And in at number 1, Chloe Moretz. Chloe Grace Moretz is an actress and a model. She started her career in 2004 at the age of 7 and received her first nomination for her role in The Amityville Horror. She's also been in movies such as Diary of a Wimpy Kid and The Poker House. She has appeared in the cover photos of Vogue, Marie Claire, and Elle. Her current net worth stands at $8 million. She stated that she prefers modeling to acting, but is happy to do both, and made it clear that we'll be seeing her around both industries for a long time to come. It's the magazine cover that did it, I'm certain. I can't imagine passing that up. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.